each morning, put my feet on a hardwood floor. I get to hear my children laughing.
So I got to celebrate Mother's Day 2 days in a row. On Saturday, we went to the Dixon May Fair.
Oh, yeah!
I think to myself, this world is a beautiful place.
Give it on the wrist.
Yeah, Mom, I'm ready. I learned how to golf club, so I know how to do this.
What a spin.
I could do
it.
I thank God for all I've been given.
each morning, put my feet on a hardwood floor. I get to hear my children laughing down the hall through the bedroom door. Sometimes I sit on my front porch swing, just soaking up the day. I think to myself, this world is a beautiful place. I have been blessed, and I feel like I found my way. I thank God for all I've been given at the end of every day. I have been blessed with so much more. With breakfast in bed, Aaron and hubby brought me breakfast in bed.
Me and Dad.
Breakfast, coffee,
and we also added a secret ingredient.
These beautiful flowers. And then Sunday, I got to wake up with some amazing stuff from the kids. Breakfast, coffee, cars, and lots of love.
I feel so blessed being able to spend such quality time with all of you on this special weekend. And I want to thank all five of my babies for everything they've done for me for Mother's Day. I love you.